She went crazy meeting Pat, like she was his biggest fan.
Well, sure, that's a little weird, but what makes you so suspicious?
She was super polite. She fixed the table. She made pancakes.
She made pancakes?
This girl shows up, breaks into my house, takes the lantern, blasts me, and suddenly she's best friends with Pat, saying she's a superhero's daughter, and we're just supposed to believe it all without question. You know?
These are actually really good.
They are really good.